German exam conducted by Max Müller-Bauer. So it's an exam alert for the people who want to do A1 exam. So now let's recap part 1 of this video. This side I have written what is Max Müller-Bauer, and second side I have written what is German Gyan and what are the basic levels and all the details. And please go and watch my part 1 video of A1 level German exam. Link is in description box. And now let's go forward. So guys, in A1 exam of German, Max Müller-Bauer gives 4 categories. One is Lesen, second is Hören, third is Schreiben, and fourth is Sprechen. So Lesen means to read, Hören means to hear, Schreiben means to write, Sprechen means to speak. So let's learn what they give in these 4 categories. So first of all, let's talk about Lesen. In Lesen, they give true, false, and secondly, they give one paragraph and you have to correct the answer. In Hören, again, true, false, and MCQ will be given to you, and that is so easy, so easy. Next, in Schreiben, they give some information and from read that, and you have to fill the given forms. And second, E-mail Schreiben, that is so easy, formal and informal. Fourth is Sprechen, means speaking. They mix 4 people or group, then they each everyone have to give the introduction, then teacher asks one question to everyone, then they have to form a sentences with the pictures they have given, and lastly you have to make sentence with can, request one. So now let me give you tips of German Gyan A1 level, which is called Prüfung. First I am giving for Lesen and Hören. So for that I am telling you, read the given passage very carefully for tile 1 in Lesen. Try to do Lesen in 15 to 20 minutes so that you can complete in your full exam. For Hören, I will be telling you that hear the voice very carefully, as tile 1 is placed twice and tile 2 is only placed only once. So be careful. For Schreiben, I will be telling you tile 1 is so just, so easy. So don't be confusing, because they give some confusing words. And secondly, I will say that Schreiben, E-mail Schreiben, write first in rough and then tear it down, so that it can be easy for you. Now I will be telling you more about Sprechen. So in Sprechen, teacher gives marks basically on your confidence, so be very confident. You should be knowing good verbs collection, because they, if somebody has used one verb, so another person can't use that verb, so you should have good verb knowledge. And lastly, I will be saying you knowing where to use modal verb and normal verb, because in the modal verb, at the last, you have to say the proper verb. And for that, there is a video on my channel, German Gyan. Please go through it, description box. Link is in description box. And lastly, I will be telling you what all you have to keep in your mind about giving exam. Always remember to cross the correct answer. Never take the correct answer. Never. Because computer checks the exam, not teachers. And never try to ask or cheat from someone, as everyone has different sets. And 60 marks is the passing exam. So please, all the best. Take care and do best. Exam is so easy, just prepare yourself. So guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed and learned A1 level Prüfung full structure. Stay tuned for the next video. Until then, subscribe my channel. Like my channel, comment on video, share the video, and keep watching German.